Well, as posted on Facebook, on a Facebook page, dear customers, as a local non-essential business, we find ourselves tasked with a difficult decision and responsibility of what to do in the face of COVID-19. That from John's Shoe Store. It's a business blessed with heavy foot traffic, according to a statement, on a daily basis. And while this is something the company typically takes pride in, it's now working to the detriment of a much greater priority, the health and safety of employees of John's, customers, and the nation at large. As such, the company says it believes that the greatest service that it can provide at this time is no service.